the Germans crossed the frontier this morning.
Bloody Hitler, that's all I can say.
How will these children survive the winter?
Well, they probably won't.
We have to move them.
Why are you doing this?
They're children, they are desperate, and they are starving.
It is incredible what you achieve.
It's never enough, is it?